We have to find the pump to air up the ball. If we don't find it, we can't ball out. Thank you. Basketball coach question.
Really?
Move!
Brad.
Yeah, I have to leave. Here we have quarterback Chad Devalle, new rookie for the Cleveland Browns. Got anything to say?
Jasper Bradley, two-star center, Franklinton, Louisiana. Quarterback Hector Dean. We're going to win a ship this year, that's facts. Hey, I'm going to throw dimes, throw TDs. That's it, that's it.
Not a quarterback.
Bend over.
No, you're
five-star recruit. Hector D, five-star recruit for LSU. You know how it's gonna be.
Make this 48 minutes the best 48 minutes you've had in your football career. I'm not gonna tell you to play perfect, but I'm gonna tell you to play like a raving lunatic that has nothing to lose because you don't. And when you realize that, that's when you make the decision that you're going to play your best. Because if you don't, you don't have it tomorrow. You don't get another 48 minutes. That's what we're here for. The pride, the tradition, the family. Yeah, about the guys in this room. Nothing else. Ah!
Yeah. Funny.
Yeah. You want me to.
Like I had to go on like 3 miles already.
Pedro.
Yeah. We're out here hiking. Jasper's land. Mount Hermon, Louisiana.
I'm waiting for the exhale.
Our third mile.
Guys, let's go. Let's turn
50
back.
Pounds on our backs. Uphill. All uphill.
All uphill? Is that what he said?
Yep. We're almost done. Check back with you. Just checking back in. We're on the fifth mile now. Come on, guys. Five more to go. This is mile five. Some of the boys. Some boys aren't doing too well. Near civilization is 20 miles away. So we just had to tough it through.
This thing's gross. The more I drink it, the more I see it.
This is day six. Mile 730. We're almost there. So a few
guys,
more.
Guys, I'm sorry, I can't.
A few more.
Guys,
get up, bro.
Come on. It's about 120 degrees outside.
Pick it up.
About 120 degrees outside. I don't know how we're doing this, but.
Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire.
Just finished. You're going to meet up with the others. How you feeling?
Pretty good. Pretty good.
That's good.
If we're marching at this pace during the Grand Canyon, you're going to be insane.
Oh, yeah.
There's six-pack Crain.
Hey, what?
They're so far, but why are you still videoing?
Alright, we just finished the Grand Canyon. How y'all feel?
I'm good. That was nothing. I could have done that flip-flops.
That was easy.
Flip-flops, honestly.
I mean, that was what, like 100 miles? 6 days?
Yeah, I think that was like 200.
200, yeah.
Ring of fire. The ring of fire.